Gotta win. Tata wins. not my life. But Tata wins. All right. Let's do this checkpoint here. One of the things I don't like about carbon is the fact that there's no drag racing. It's actually one of my issues with the races on Grand Theft Auto 5 is that there's no drag racing in it. There's nobody created like any real drag races, so Rockstar didn't even put it in. Like, come on. It was one of my favorite things about every type of every racing game ever was being able to drag race. I should have taken that. Used to have so much problems playing the stupid game. Now I'm driving like a true pro. $12,000. Let's do this sprint. It's one of the cool things about this game is I'm honestly already almost have it beat. It's like, this is pretty bad. Really, just one of us has to win. So cool.
Oh,
Oh my god. Ah, my arm. It's hurting.
Just
Wow, serious stompage there. I'm sorry. Okay then. Looks like this will be the last race of the night, guys. And then we're gonna see how much moolah we got, because we need to get... We need that $1 million. That's weird. Apparently having a lot of trouble actually getting these guys. But no problem catching right up to me. His own Mona Lisa. He took somebody out and he called it his own Mona Lisa. You ever like body kits? Alright, let's go back to the garage. I guess you guys are getting another race because apparently these guys want to be dicks and try to take over my area as I'm trying to go back to my garage. I think we literally just defended this one too. Yeah, we did. I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, we won. Alright, that's it guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like down below and subscribe for more awesome content coming your way each and every single day. Once more, thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you all in the next episode.
Later.